let me start it. I want to say this thing. The second is history of football, the third is governing bodies, and the last is international competition. Now we move to the first is introduction. Football is also known as association football, and it is played around the world. Besides, there's the same name as football is soccer. That is the name called by the English people. Moreover, nowadays in football is played by the young generations from all over the world. So it is also the most popular sport in the world. This game is played by 11 players, and the objective of the game is to score by entering the part of what you decide, and hence to get to the opposite goal. This is a picture of our 11 players on the field. This is where they are going to play football. In the world, England and Spain is very famous for football, and this is some famous stadium where they are playing this Old Trafford and Emirates in London. Remember in Man City and that's it. And the second is the history of football. Nowadays, according to FIFA, the most ancient football made is roughly come from China in the 2 or 3 centuries. Football started almost popular from the 19th century in England and the Cambridge. And the Cambridge School is the first job in university from 1848. There's some famous club in from the world. Manchester United. Chelsea is from England, and this is from Real Madrid, and Barcelona is from Spain. And this the governing bodies is from the first year from FIFA. This is a short name for Federation International Football Association. Under two pairs, divided to many continents. This is the short name for Asian Federation. And this is for Union of International Football Association. This is Oceania Federation. Confederation of African Football. This is the short name for Confederation of North Southern Africa Association. This is the part of government bodies relating football, and before that is after that is well international competition is the last. We have first is the World Cup. World Cup is the biggest competition in the world, and it is held every 4 years by and it's been taken back in from all over countries in the world. And the second is